Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to join us in a moment of silence as we now honor the life of Grand Rapids Drive forward Zeke Upshaw.